Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to be doing a reaction video suggested by you guys. We are going to be reacting to not Fourth Impact, but Almeida from Fourth Impact. Y'all know she's my favorite little bitch. Hi! But yeah, she's going to be singing Stone Cold. One of you guys suggested this to me, this is via Twitter, so I'm doing this thing where if you guys tweet me recommendations for the 10th of July, I will try to get all of them done, and I'm trying to get a different reaction out every single day in July from the next week onwards, the week from the 10th. But yeah, I need you guys to help me out with that. I need you guys to suggest some reactions for new ideas. If you guys are not subscribed to this channel, hit that subscribe button and that bell button so you guys are notified next time I upload. And follow my social medias, and we will get right into this video. Yeah, let's get on with the video.
Stone cold, stone cold. You see me standing, but I'm dying on the floor. Stone cold.
Her voice is so clear. Cold.
Maybe if I don't cry, I won't feel anymore. Stone cold, baby. God knows I try to feel.
This is a really hard song to sing, by the way.
For you, know that I am, even if I can't understand, I'll take the pain. Give me the truth, me and my heart will make it through. If I'm
that was too easy for her. That was too easy for her. She didn't ease that she hit that note.
You're dancing with her while I'm staring at my phone. Stone cold, stone cold. I was your amber, but now she's your shade of gold. Stone cold, baby. God knows I try to feel happy for you.
Yo, she just outsung Demi. Queen! Queen! She just outsung Demi! Oh my god! When you hear Demi sing this live, she does not always hit those notes. Several times she messes them up, voice cracks, or she falls flat. She just sat outsung Demi. I am shook to the floor. Oh my god. I can't. That was bad! That was ace! That song was too easy for her. You could tell by the ease in which she hit the notes. Sure, there was some notes that she was straining, and there was, you could see it was like her technique wasn't the best. But like, for the most part, her support was there. She was hitting it. I was like, girl, Girl! If you guys are subscribed to her channel, I'll link it down below. It's amazing. She's amazing. Go show some support, please. That's a really hard-ass song to sing, and she just nailed that like it was nobody's business. At the end, you can see she was like, gotcha. And so she knew she had it. And I was like, well done, boo. Well done. I'm a supporter. I'm a big fan. What can I say? If you guys like this video, even as much as I did, just a teensy bit, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to my channel. Comment down below what else you guys want to do. Follow my social media, they'll be down here. And just tweet me whatever you guys want to do. Follow my Twitter and let's start a conversation. We'll try and get these girls like famous by the end of this year. Okay? So that is everything. I'll see you later.